whatever happened to the Bible of rock and roll? The one on which I pledge my soul.
Yeah.